I'm not here to wrestle you. I'm here to kick you below the belt where I know it'll hurt physically, mentally.
You want me to be a guest star on a conspiracy theory? That's what it is, right?
Well, or maybe I'll give you that. I'm sure there's a lot of conspiracies here in the WWE with you in charge. No doubt in my mind there's plenty of conspiracies going on. No. What I got in mind, what is that? Or what is
you? You won't become governor, and I won't become a billionaire, and you won't be the...
And if you think it's so great that you're a billionaire, let me tell you something. Minnesota was $32 billion a year. That's when I was in charge of McMahon. So I can come and I can run you. This is a throwback night, McMahon. This is a night where we go back to our past. I'm not going to wrestle you. I'm going to come here and I can run what your father did to you. I'm one of the few people here in this building that remembers when your father was in little you. Did you make matches? No. Did you run the operation in any manner?
No.
Your father didn't believe in you, Vince McMahon. It was so obvious because why?
A swan that always hear me.
That's
where he knew you couldn't get his business from his
son who had talent.
So you make him an announcer. Well, Vince
and Snivel,
that's what we're going to do tonight, you and I. We're going back on the mic together.
Just like the old days, Saturday night main event.
You haven't changed it all, have you?
No, I haven't. But wait a minute, don't run off. I'm in charge, right? Yeah, I run the show. No, I haven't. But wait a minute, don't run off. I'm in charge, right? You put that on and get ready, because we're going out on the mic tonight. We're going back to what your father knew you could do. Or at least thought you could do. And it doesn't even end there. Let's take a look at how nice this red bow-tot is. I'll tell you what, if you're not Bozo the Clown, you're his twin brother. We'll see you on the mic.
It's more powerful than Kennedy took the frogman out of the water and put them on the land with an executive order. Thou shalt not kill. It's simple. Frogman shalt not kill. But yet, you can kill at the behest of frogmen, and if you kill a bunch of people at the behest of frogmen, they make you a hero.
Oh.
How can that be? Nobody said thank you. Locked in my hotel right now in the safe. Intelligent?
Have you ever done DMT?
Ain't selling me on that.
This is liquid. It's a spray. You spray it on your tongue.
The devil weed that black smoke.
This liquid was not as powerful. This one put you on Pluto. You gotta be very careful.
Oh, this one. It's legal here.
Wow.
Me. Iraq didn't have nothing to do with 9/11.
Iraq.
Something that'll shock you. I've come out of the closet.
Jesse Ventura for president. I mean, what in the fuck? Good night, everybody.
Have you been gormed? Gorb Television, best network on YouTube. Subscribe or else you're a shimp to TikTok. You frickin' TikTok. Jesus. Subscribe already. Gorb needs ya.